Hi, I'm Lizzie Grant.
When I released my first album 14 years ago, the waters were not quite as warm.
When you're new, you've got so much to prove. You don't have that many chances. You know, that's like real. I mean, I consider it at the time like just being careful.
Move down,
It was just a time in my life when I had let go of my own personal career ambitions and just enjoyed being with him at home when he'd come home from work and play video games, and I would write while I watched him.
Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his favorite sundress.
There are no drums in it. I mean, it's... And like thematically, it feels personal to me, so I wouldn't have thought that would be the song that people responded to. Although it's a gift for someone like me because like melodically and thematically, it is a perfect representation of me.
Now let's just talk about video games a second, because that's how I became aware of you. I'd seen the video online. A friend of mine said, have you seen this girl? And I was like, oh my god, I need to play this on the radio. It was an instant love for me with this song.
The background is growing up in New York State, attending boarding school, attending open mic nights in New York, seeing the video to Nirvana's Heart-Shaped Box, putting the song Video Games on YouTube, and then everything went ballistic. Roughly correct, or you want to fill in the gaps for me?
I would say that those facts are true, yes.
I was in the winter of my life, and the men I met along the road were my only summer. At night, I fell asleep with visions of myself dancing and laughing and crying with them. 3 years down the line of being on an endless world tour, and my memories of them were the only things that sustained me, and my only real happy times. I was a singer, not a very popular one. I once had dreams of becoming a beautiful poet, but upon an unfortunate series of events, saw those dreams dashed and divided like a million stars in the night sky that I wished on over and over again, sparkling and broken. But I didn't really mind because I knew that it takes getting everything you ever wanted and then losing it to know what true freedom is. Are you in touch with all of your darkest fantasies? Have you created a life for yourself where you can experience them? I have. I am fucking crazy.
Lana Del Rey's music glamorize abuse and abusive relationships.
People who say her music is dangerous for young listeners.
Which, personally, I think. They obsessed with you, because there's a different level of obsession with you and just love for you than some typical artists that are very successful. Do you have a theory? And I've taken a little bit of a survey. I can tell you what they've said, but do you have an answer?
Well, I think I have a little bit of a connection with young women in a way, or women that some people might not expect.
We love you, Lana! I love you.
And I think there's like a very thoughtful group of people who are, you know, the kind of people who read between the lines and know that like the stuff that people put out, it's not all about just rhyming words together or, you know, a simple melody. Like there's an intention that comes through. So I feel like it's met somewhere with a like-minded little group of people, and there's a lot of eclectic folks out there.
Yeah.
More than you ever know, and I think that you are so talented. I'm gonna be in there. My name is Leslie. I want to meet you after this. Nice to meet you, dear.
And a girl named Samantha says the reason she likes you, because I ask her, I'm like, all right, what is it about Lana? She's not trying to be a pop star. She's just Lana, and she has she loves the sultry darkness that you have.
Well, in my head, the black was negative thinking and the blue was a bit of a retreat into nature. So visually, I was thinking the ocean, but also just the connotation of the words, you know, blue, I think of the sky, like a new horizon, something fresher.
Actually your most optimistic work, at least in its titling and its imagery.
Yeah.
What's the sort of genesis of that?
Well, there was like a little bit of a shift in me, naturally.
Sometimes life is not enough and the road gets tough, I don't know why. Loving him was never enough. It's enough to be
But also, I mean, obviously with Obama as the president, I mean, me and everybody I know, I think we just felt really safe and protected and felt like we were being viewed the way we wanted to be viewed, like in terms of the world, you know, how they saw America. So there wasn't as much to say except like, look how far we've come and it's getting better, getting even better. So I think it was quite a shift.
May you stand proud and strong.
Thank you. Thank you very much. very much, everyone.
We will begin the urgent task of rebuilding our nation and renewing the American dream. And I love this country. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Miss doing nothing the most of all. Oh, I just missed a fireball. LA's in flames, it's getting hot. Kanye West is blonde and gone. Life on Mars ain't just a song. Oh, the life stream's almost on.
I'm just, you know, here to tell you it has been the happiest time of my life. And thank you to my team for helping me fall in love with my job all over again. And thank you to everybody who came to the shows and, you know, West Virginia, Mississippi, Arkansas, Florida. You know, you have my heart. That's why we came there. And it's just been amazing. And it's all because of you. And this is really just such a heartfelt note to let you know. I'm just so happy. And thank you.
Sweet love, there's nothing wrong. Contemplating God under the chemtrails over the country club. Wearing our jewels in the swimming pool. Me and my sister just playing it cool under the chemtrails over the country club.
Take out your turquoise. All of your jewels. Go to the market, the kids' swimming pools. Baby, what's your sign? My moon's in Leo, my Cancer is Sun. You won't play, you're no fun. Well, I don't care what they think. Drag racing my sports car. I'm not unhinged or unhappy. I'm just wild.
I'm on the run with you, my sweet love. There's nothing wrong. Contemplating God under the chemtrails over the country club. Wearing our jewels in the swimming pool. Me and my sister just playing it cool. Chemtrails over the country club.